An aspiring young rapper is dead after being shot early Wednesday morning. East Fort Worth residents in the 1700 block of Warren Lane woke up at around 4 in the morning to a barrage of bullets. Authorities say 15-year-old King Thomas was pronounced dead at the scene. He was living with his older brother, who was also shot, but managed to escape. Police have not confirmed reports that the shooting was related to a home invasion. King's mother said he was a good student and was looking forward to starting his sophomore year of high school next week.